My name is Julien Royer, and I'm the chef and co-owner of a restaurant called Odette in Singapore. So Odette is the name of my grandma from my mom's side. So the restaurant is named after her because she's the person who has influenced my childhood and who I am as a chef today a lot. She's the person who showed me how much food, love and emotion you can give to people through food and through cuisine. What she taught me was more an approach of cooking and the fact that when you cook something with a lot of heart and a lot of love, you will translate it into your guest and your guest will receive it and will feel it. I think the process of creation for me always starts with finding the good ingredients. That is the key. And I think this seasonality is something that I've learned from her. And this is something that has left me a big print in who I am as a chef. You first eat with your eyes. And when the plate is appealing, it's always, you know, something that you will remember. And if it's as good as it looks, it's a double win. So we always pay a lot of attention to details and to the way we present food. And the truth, and the only truth that we use here in Odette is the taste.